my name is The Peace and you're welcome to my channel. Today's tutorial will be on how to attach this hemming glue to have a no-sew finishing. And trust me, it is always very, very nice. It is a very handy tool, especially when we are dealing with men's outfits. Now I have a front panel of a short skirt. It is a high-waist skirt. Here now I already folded the hem. What I did was to overlock the raw edge, folding the seam allowance before folding a crease for the total seam allowance. Can you see that? So why would this help us achieve a no-sew finishing? The reason is that it is fusible on both sides and it is washable. By the time you wash your outfit, you give it a good press, it's all sticky again. So that is why it is so good. So what do you do in this case? After folding this hem, because once you've made a crease, it will make it easier for you. Just determine the length of this. If you want to do it so well, make sure you attach the front and the back panel by the sides. So you just fold this seam allowance all around the skirt or your trousers. Or for like for male outfits, the lower part of the top. We usually finish it up with this hemming glue and also the pockets. So what you do now in this case, I'll just measure, this is what I have, and it is advisable to fold it up. Then cut it off. Now this is what I'm going to make use of. So when you double it, it makes the attachment more stronger. So, and then it is advisable you use a preheat iron. Right now my iron is heating up, so it will guide you because you don't want extreme heat. I'm just going to place it inward. When you are placing it, make sure it is closer to the beginning of the seam allowance. Can you see? We folded this half inch or quarter inch in. So make sure you place it in such a way that it is closer to this edge, because you don't want to have it downward and at the end of the day, it will be opening here. So make sure it is close to the edge. Just take your time before ironing it. Take all the time. You adjust with your fingers. And that's it. My pressing iron is fully heated. Let me show you one more time. Can you see the hemming glue? As I've said, make sure it is closer to this edge. And peradventure, you have some sticking out, it melts on the pressing iron, so you don't have to worry about that. So right now, I can just start from this part. Now, wow. Looking at it, to have a closer look, that was what I was talking about at the edge. You can see everything is intact. But if you make it go in so much, you won't have the edge so well attached to the main skirt. Looking at it, then I continue to give it a good press. Adjust with your fingers as you go, and I keep pressing. And you see that's good. Then I will adjust this and finish it up. Now we are done. Looking at it, can you see that? Well attached. Once the glue is closer to the edge, it has a perfect finish look. Can you see that? So this is a no-sew hemming. Very beautiful and nice. So with this, I think my tutorial has been helpful. And if it has been helpful to you, please give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe.